to do with going out into the world and being uncomfortable. Being uncomfortable, not being afraid though. This song's called Fearless.
I believe that God is transforming lives right now.
Yes.
I believe that if you would take it, if you would cultivate the seed sown here, that people will leave this room forever changed, forever ruined to the things of this world, the petty counterfeits of real love and real power. So listen, this is the end of the night, and with no music and with no emotional. With no emotional hype, with nobody even speaking, like, let this be an opportunity for you to encounter God. If there's someone in here that needs prayer, would you just grab somebody next to you, like a total stranger, and just be like, dude, I need prayer. If somebody in this place is making a decision to walk in the purity that God has called you to for years, would you just grab somebody next to you and tell them, man? Would you just be willing to, like, confess your sins one to another so that you can pray for each other? It's such a